What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Returnal. We are...
The world still changes. Was it waiting for me laser to return beam? All this time?
I'm waiting. Kill sign. Oh, that's cool and all, but laser beam. I'm not giving up laser beam, not this time. Reduce the number of resins. How is it gonna give me a 500 cost thing on the first room? That's like not fair. I'll scan you, but I'm not promising I'm a Avenger. All that for an alternate fire core, my favorite. All right, let's get hurt. Can I get up there? I cannot. Kind of have to do this. Sure. It only ever hurts me anyway, so why not? Why not just do it? Where's this one? Oh, it's a teleporter. Fuck it. Ooh, got lucky. I get lucky on the ones I don't care about. Thank you. Definitely not. Oh, well, there's water there. Guess I should have noticed that. No keys. More water that I can't do nothing with. I bet if I would have beaten that boss, that I'd die to the first area boss, I would have gotten something with water. It's the sphere again.
Hard times have come here, but now they're gone.
I just had all of it gone.
I don't deserve this.
Ooh, a third consumable.
Seasons don't fear the Reaper.
Don't fear the Reaper.
She hears the music too.
Go.
I'm starting to understand what destroyed her mind.
Just die, I guess. I guess it must have clipped the very bottom of my toes. This game is too good. Can I skip this? Like, I wake up. Oh my god. Oh, I woke up again. Oh no. Whoa, what is all this? A free 33, 40. Not that
this
it matters.
Knew I would be coming back.
What did it give me? A new item. Sethal overload, generate energy bolts. It's not bad. Could have been better. I'm not going that way. What the fuck?
Always changing. Always trapped. Every way out is another cycle.
That's like a whole definition of spawn camping. Calibrator. Another calibrator. I mean, if it wants to just keep giving me weapon proficiency, I'm alright with that. Oh, I don't have any keys. Fuck it. Who cares? There's a chest up here. You know what? Fuck it. Let's try it. We're gonna go with the grenade launcher. Or rocket launcher. Oh, Doesn't matter, because we can't go this way. Is that the only way? Okay. Another new item. Takes you to an unknown location. You know what? Let's do it. Oh! Oh, wait, there's another one. Fixes or prevents one malfunction. Greatly increases melee. I'll grab it because it's gonna detach anyways. And it'll stop. I can open or just take whatever the next malfunction thing. Did I miss the thing where it was supposed to prevent my next malfunction? Or did it just use it on a random fucking thing? Ooh, another data cube. It's this one again. That's the way I came in. Meaning I can go this way. Nope. What is this? Oh, I'll take it. What is this? I'll take it. It's an artifact, so it's only gonna help me out. So why not? How do I get down there? Oh. the hell just hit me? Suffer damage when collecting items. Ugh. I need to find an artifact. Hello? What the fuck was that? My person just ran off to the side. Not bad. There's probably 100 in there. Yes, we know this is health. Let's do it. Wait. No, I don't want to do it. I do want to do this. This one says it will just heal me, so I'm alright with that. Ah! I need to find an artifact, though. And ASAP. I didn't mean to do that. I have enough to buy a relic. An artifact, I mean. Hopefully I can get that soon. Creates a shield against the next hit. Spider webs? I have no keys. Can't go this way either. I can only go up? Can I even go up? if I can. Artifact? Artifact. Choose my own artifact. Or get a random one, I mean, at least. That's not an artifact. Are you kidding me? Where's the button at? More to load targets. Detaching or repair efficiency. 30% more damage would be nice. Let's go with that one. Not enough. Fair enough. At least now I can finally pick up items without getting my ass kicked. Jesus. Cut the branches. Oh, there it is. Home again. Alright, what kind of mind trickery is it gonna throw me at this time? Ring the doorbell. I'm playing PlayStation on a PlayStation.
I'll save this for later.
Someone's at the door.
Still need to play quietly.
I did an excellent job. This is Octo. Kid's already a better drawer than I am. Ground control to Major Tom. You're not gonna even try to stand them up correctly? That's messed up. Rocket ship. Choo choo.
You're always breaking down.
Why did you just break it?
You're all hollow.
Pluto? Pluto is a planet. I don't care what anybody says. I grew up with it being a planet. Walkie talkie.
Attention, attention. This is Captain Diverdown. Are you ready to submerge? Over.
Submerge? Gonna be a submarine person? Billy
Roger,
boy.
Tell the crew to finish preparations. We've waited for too long and the weather is turning. There's a storm. This is an order. We have to get away from here as soon as possible. I'm relying on you. Godspeed.
Big boy. That's the thing I have on my ship. Oh, look at that. I have a PS5. That's awesome. Matterfall? Isn't that another game? I can't crouch. Super Stardust. Matterfall is another game. I think it's maybe it's another game they made. I never played it. Is that blood? Looks like blood. God, who could be knocking at my door at this hour? Whoa. I thought I was falling. I'm just an innocent child gonna open the door for a stranger. I'm gonna call my mom first.
Hi, sweetheart. I'm not coming home.
What the fuck?
But I left your favorite dinner lying at the bottom of the refrigerator, okay? If you heat it up for 8 minutes and 36 seconds, everything will be just fine. Just fine.
8 minutes
just
and 36
fine.
Seconds.
Just fine.
That's a long time.
See you soon.
I have a cool watch on. What the hell? Who let you in my house? Everything's 836. Nothing ever good on the radio. Guess I'm gonna have a dinner with the astronaut. Alright, Mr. Astronaut, have you, Ooh, orbits, those look good. Did you eat all my cereal? What the hell? Why'd you eat all my cereal?
I want to tell you a story. One of the captain's adventures.
Once upon a yesterday.
Once upon a yesterday, he met
Her Majesty, a twin rainbow coral queen.
Her Majesty. Twin Rainbow Coral Queen. And they
stole the witch's sunken riches.
Stole the witch's sunken riches. The end. What do you think? It's so cool. right? It is cool.
He didn't like my story. He left. That's rude.
Once a day, Majesty, Coral Queen, stole sunken riches.
My story was awesome. I'm gonna tell the stranger at the door. Never mind, no, I'm not. Yeah, everything is 8:36. What the heck? I guess I go back upstairs. I'm a sad kid. Helios! Helios Katos! Is my name Helios? I need someone to say my name. It's Octo! I thought I left you in here, buddy. You and me forever, Octo. I thought I lost you. Did you try to take my Octo?
Look, look. 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 It's Octo.
What the fuck? What is this? Positive relationship between ether and protection. I don't know what that does, but only one way to find out. Whee! Ow, my ankles! What is this? Oh, that's a depository thing. I don't really have enough. I don't have enough for anything. I can just go straight up in here. Okay, I could have walked around that. That's bullshit. And the game knows it. It pushed me into it. Ooh, secret. There's a lot of stuff here. We'll wait on that one. Here we go. Proficiency rate by 20. Or 20 and increase malfunction probability. Neither, honestly. Point beam. And just like that, I win. Can't go in the water, it's not fair. Good or bad? It can damage you. Spaceship. Fix my dash. I don't know what that does though. Maybe I do damage when I dash? I don't really know. Fucking course. It touches me. in this fucking game. Yeah, I'm back again. Oh, I can't skip this one.
The tower.
I'm not doing the fucking tower.
Unspeakably tall.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Why didn't I see it before?
I did see it before, and I'm not doing it.
An invitation.
I'm not doing the challenge tower. It's so dumb.
I will go there now.
I will not go there now. That's fucking stupid. Don't make decisions for me. I ain't going there. You can go there. I ain't going there. New item. Alright, how am I gonna die this time? This way again. I don't know what they want you to do here, because that red liquid is like different from water. It hurts you. Ether. Oh god, someone's gonna show up. No one's gonna show up in this big area? I mean, alright. Oh, there's more, that's why. I don't have a key to go that way. Detaches all parasites. Don't have any. I'm not playing that game anymore. I'm just... Ether. Okay, so I can use that to recover integrity. What do we got? Dropped obelisk lasts 3 seconds longer, shortens fire. Picking up a resin gives you a shield against the next hit. Kind of want the shorter bolt fire. Another integrity. Okay, okay. Oh god. That's a long time. I'm alright with the long fall damage. Fuck it. Ah. What the f- I didn't know I was gonna take damage from that. That seems like a little, it's unfair. That's a quite bit unfair, if I do say so. Yeah, hell no, I ain't doing that. And I'm back here again.
I don't remember much about my childhood. What remains of the house isn't anything worth recalling. Mother was always herself.
And accessible.
I wasn't that bad, was I?
Unacceptable. All right, I have to dash. Okay, I got 300. Don't want that. It's back here. Yeah, this is what I want. Can I just do this? I need like 20. Come on, man. Still can't go that way. I can get this now. I don't even care what the other thing is. 25% more HP? Hell yeah. How much HP did I just go up? Oh my god, yes, please. That's so much. What's in here? No! I got a lot of it though. Still can't go this way. Jumped into the lava. Caliber. Cleanse it. No. No! Can damage, no thank you. Let's take a quick look. There's another one over there we could do. Oh wait, no we can't, that's a yellow door. Then that way. It's a device, can't do nothing with it. Alright, well we're gonna call this episode of Returnal here. Hope y'all enjoyed this episode, stay tuned for the next one.